Alright, this time we are at Bust a Knuckle Off-Road Park for the first annual Jeep Invasion event presented by Moto Build. Now we've got a ton of trail riding to do this weekend. We've got a big raffle we're calling the Mega Raffle Saturday night. We got a bunch of great sponsors step on board for that. And we're also going to do some night riding. We're pumped about it, so check out the app. had a blast this weekend. We appreciate everybody coming out and all the sponsors helping us out with the raffle and everything. Did a bunch of good trail riding, and we proved to everybody this is not just a rock bouncer park. There were people that came out with stock Jeeps and still had a blast. There was even a two-wheel drive JK that went on the night ride with us, and we went all over this park for about an hour, just trail riding all over the place. So big thanks to those guys. We had a good turnout, lots of great people that came out with their Jeeps and Razors and all kinds of stuff. So be sure to check out the Bust a Knuckle Off-Road Park page on Facebook and our website, bustknuckleorp.com. And you can check out our calendar of events. The next one is going to be Thanksgiving weekend, and that is RBD. And we also have a New Year's ride coming up after that. So be sure to check those out, and we'll see you next time.